I wanted to join AUC because, first of all, it's a worldwide known university.
When I looked up AUC from my scholarship in the first place, I looked at the campus. It was honestly like mind-blowing, and it still mind-blows me today.
If I go back in time a year ago and if someone told me I would be in Egypt, I wouldn't have believed him.
Actually, it all happened by coincidence. I was scrolling through the Instagram and it appeared as an ad.
And there was a 1 week deadline. Like, it was one deadline and like the deadline ends, and I just filled the essays and I applied.
And I got through the process, and thank God I'm accepted.
When I received the Tomorrow's Leader Scholarship, I was sure that this is the right program and the right university for me.
I had like mixed feelings. I was both excited and worried because, you know, I'm gonna travel all on my own.
I ran to my mom. I was like, I got accepted. And it was just like, it was the highlight of my entire life until now, I can say so.
I had the will to get out of my comfort zone, so I decided to choose AUC. And what makes it more unique is that it has the liberal arts curriculum, which is something we do not have in any university in Lebanon.
And I am looking forward to experiencing this university and Egypt for years to come.
Career-wise, I think that computer science has a lot of untapped potential. And I would really like to invest my abilities to make the world a better place.
I look forward to be working in the diplomatic field because I want to enhance the diplomatic representation of my country.
I'd like to encourage everyone to get out of their comfort zone to experience something new, because I believe, and from my experience, good things come when you get out of your comfort zone, and when there's no risk, there's no story.
The one word I would describe AUC with is magnificent.
AUC is a transformational stage in my life.